Welcome to St. Thomas Corvacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center. Did you know? Padre Salazar competed in the boxing ring until his death. Did you know? In 1593, Padre Thomas Corvacho died near him.
I hate these option selects.
Glad I'm not broke today.
Did you know? Padre Salazar built this community center. Did you know? Padre Anselmo Salazar built the Church of St. Thomas Corvacho in 1901. Salazar had worked over 3 decades for the canonization of
Santo Ileso.
Thank you for exploring hidden history with